Another all-new Great News starts right now on NBC.